Yes, dear students, now question number 1, exercise 7.2. This is really a simple exercise. Just pay your attention here. In this question, we have 4 parts and I'm just checking A part and B part here. And B and C part you have to do on your own. Okay, so in this question, they asked, write the fraction represented in red ink on each of the following number lines, but here we have black line. So this black line is finishing on this point, and this point is representing 2/5. So 2/5 is the answer. And in the next part, this line is finishing on this point, and this point is representing 1/3. So 1/3 is your answer. On the other parts, the finishing line is, this line is finishing at 5/8 point. And in the C part, finishing line, or I can say this blue line, is finishing at 2/9. So 2/9 is the answer. Okay, so B and C part you have to do on your own. So first of all, you have to keep in your mind, you have to draw all these diagrams separately, and please use pencil and scale. Okay, you cannot draw all these diagrams or these number lines with roughly hand. Okay, so you have to use scale and pencil. Do not use pen, please.